Doreen S. Nixon of Labrie St. George, who resided in New York, USA, passed away on Friday, 26th November 2021, at the age of 85. She was the mother of Lucia Nixon and Diana St. Croix, grandmother of Brian Probyn Proherbs, Malcolm St. Croix Jr., and Carla Proherbs, great-grandmother of Savannah Ray St. Croix, sister of Elsa St. John, grandmother-in-law of Alicia Probyn, sister-in-law of Naomi, Edris, Erica, and Dora Nixon, and Miriam Cador, aunt of many including Anne-Marie Stewart, Sebastian, Leslian, Catherine, Bernard, and Marilyn St. John, grand-aunt of many including Petra and Barry Stewart, Matthew Lett, Joseph St. John, Michaela Madison, Malika Charles St. John, and Makisha St. John, aunt-in-law of many, great-grand-aunt of Harmony Madison, godmother of Edward Christopher, caregivers Tracy Burnett, Melissa de Rocher, Ophelia Mulling, and Samantha Simpson. Many cousins are the relatives and close friends, including Mary Brownie, the Nixon, Paul, Purcell, and St. John families, Alban and Yvonne Redhead, Margaret Christopher, Carl Arthur, Joseph Elephant Alexander, Rupert Link, Jerome Sargent, and friends and neighbors in the USA, the United Kingdom, Canada, Barbados, Trinidad, Labrie, and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Doreen S. Nixon of Labrie St. George, who resided in New York, USA, will be held in the USA on Saturday, 11th December. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Cosmas Sylvester Seals, also known as Grand Master and Cassie of Montmorency, who resided at Grand Aunt's, passed away on November 29, 2021, at the age of 81. He leaves behind three children, Sandra, Roger, and Coskill. Seven brothers, Thomas, Samuel, Mandu, Clifton, Alphus, Wilfred, and Michelle. Four sisters, Myrtle, Marion, Glenda, and Julia. Five grandchildren, two great-grands, several nieces and nephews, many other relatives and friends, including Trevor, Kem, Urban, Glenda, Joe, Tanya, the boys at Ricky's shop, Sandra and the boys on the carronage, Moses, Wilfred, Lorraine, Junior, Ermin, Irma, Lloyd, the Montmorency Breakfast Gang, and friends and other relatives living in the United Kingdom, the USA, and Canada. The funeral service for the late Cosmas Sylvester Seals, also known as Grandmaster and Cassie of Montmorency, who resided at Grand Aunt St. George, will take place privately. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Catherine Williams, also known as Bernice, Tita, and Darlin, of Blair St. Andrew, who resided at Jean Anglais St. George, passed away on Friday, 5th November 2021, at the age of 72. She was the mother of Junior Gia Williams, Trelawney Shark Williams, Charles I.E. Williams, and Judy Williams, grandmother of Michael, Torrell, Trevon, Taraji, Jamoya, Anishka, Naheem, Nathan, Celio, and Kadishka, sister of Rebecca Berkeley, Gracelyn Natu in Canada, Rupert Natu in the USA, Thomas, Lawson, McQueen, and Danielle Natu, aunt of many including Kim, Erica, Vanessa, Loxley, Alina, Marcus, Risha, and Richard, niece of Lucy Smith, Henry Williams, and Donald Williams in Trinidad, sister-in-law of Christiana Natu, Nicodemus Berkeley, Eric Matthew Williams, Ronald Williams, and Rosalind Charles, mother-in-law of Neil and Julian, Tracy Neptune in the UK, Joselle Hunt, and Geraldine St. Bernard. Many cousins are the relatives and close friends, including Lydia Chaiton Phillip, Mavis Neckles, Norris Williams, Gracelyn Caliste, Stephanie Patterson, Raul Williams, William Newell, Rita Bishop, Claudia Charles, Jennifer Fletcher, the pastor and members of Grand Aunt's Berean Church, and friends and neighbors of Blairs, Moncton, Bylands, Birdgrove, Jean Anglais, Golf Course, Grand Aunt's, and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Catherine Williams, also known as Bernice, Tita, and Darlin, of Blair St. Andrew, who resided at John Ongley St. George, will be held privately. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. John Augustine Nichols of Munich St. Andrew passed away on Sunday, 28th November 2021, at the age of 68. He was the brother of Lillian Edwards in the United Kingdom, Teresa Chrissy Fletcher in Barbados, Margaret, Naomi, Alma, Jefferson and Judge Deriphim Nichols in the USA, Raymond in Canada, and Oscar, also known as Ocon, in Grenada. Uncle of many, including Delaris Edwards, Kenneth Pompey Braffett, Charlene Francis, Dr. Kathy Ann Fletcher, E.M. Irie George, Jacinta Gibbs, Leon Peters, Ken Mitchell, and teacher Perla Roberts. Brother-in-law of Kenneth Fletcher, Eric Mitchell, and Trevallin Nichols. Many other relatives and friends, including Uncle Zephyrin Francis, Elmer Peters, Kenny Mason, Patrick Hugo Mason, Kenisha Lambert, the Gibbs, Macmillan, and Nichols families of Munich and La Follette, Dolores Joseph and the boys by the shop on the hill in Bamboo, and friends and neighbors of Munich and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late John Augustine Nichols of Munich St. Andrew will be held privately. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. David Charles, also known as Joby, of La Follette St. Andrew, passed away on Wednesday, 17th November 2021, at the age of 78. He was the father of Kenroy Williams, Anthony Williams, Clarina Williams, Roquel Williams, Alex Williams, Sergeant No. 271 Kevin Williams, and Police Constable No. 512 Williams, brother of Margaret Charles and Josephine Charles in Trinidad and Neltress Beggs in Grenada, stepfather of Rosemary Williams in Canada and Kim Budd in Grenada, grandfather of 18, including Shamaika Alexander, Makeda, Cassara, Kelvin, Ariel, Ariana, Lisa, Esmond, Brittany, and Bredon Williams, great-grandfather of 7, uncle of Daniel and Philip Charles, Fitzroy Beggs and Grant Beggs, Nellis Stewart and Joan, father-in-law of Nazaria and Tinker Williams, Joanna Amedi and Sharon, cousin of many, including the Honorable Delma Thomas and family, Pastor Frankie Newell and family, and Maria Charles Viveg and family. Many other relatives and close friends, including Sydney St. Louis, Charlie, Desmond Sherman, Keith, Earl Abraham, Alice Charles, the Charles family of Monkthorne, Pearls and St. John's St. Andrew, the Edgar and Stewart families of La Follette, the Beggs and Noel families of Bylands, the Caliste family of Paradise and La Follette, and the Sampson family of Grandlet. The funeral of the late David Charles, also known as Joby, of La Follette St. Andrew, will be held privately. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Jaden Blake of Woburn St. George, a student of South St. George Government School, passed away on Saturday, 27th November 2021, at the age of 10. He was the son of Desianne Blake and Akeem Alexis, brother of Keliah Blake, grandson of Diane Alexis John, Donnie Blake, Andre Theodore, and Dessa Robertson, great-grandson of Cynthia Blake, nephew of Lynn Blake, Makeda Modest, Renate Barclay, Miguel Smith, Brittany Mahone, and Donnie Blake Jr., grandnephew of 23, including the Alexis and Billy Felix families of Montu, Michelle Blake, Pastor Christopher Adams and Deidrean Blake in Tobago, cousin of many, including Decima Blake Thomas, godson of Aisha DeGale and Clinton Dayee Williams, close friend of Jaden James. Many other relatives and friends, including the John family of Woburn, the Blake family of Woburn, Labrie, Trinidad and Tobago, and the USA, the Adams, Chateau, and Mahone families of Monlong and in Trinidad, Elmer Batiston family in Canada, the Robertson family of Croshu, the Narayan family of Woburn, Anelcia Evans and family of Beaton, Barrington and Suzette Roberts of Canavini, students of Grade 5R, Davis Adams, principal, staff and students of the South St. George Government School, and neighbours and friends of Woburn, Frequenty and surrounding areas. The funeral service and interment of the late Jaden Blake of Woburn St. George will be held privately. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Reginald Howell, also known as Police, of Florida St. John, who resided at Monk Rich St. Patrick, passed away on Saturday, December 4th, 2021, at the age of 50. The funeral arrangements for the late Reginald Howell, also known as Police, of Florida St. John, who resided at Monk Rich St. Patrick, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Erlyn Aldith Ferguson, affectionately known as Mammy Erlyn, of Sans Souci St. George, who resided in Brooklyn, New York, passed away on Wednesday, December 1st, 2021 in New York, at the age of 94. The funeral arrangements for the late Erlyn Aldith Ferguson, affectionately known as Mammy Erlyn of Sans Souci St. George, who resided in Brooklyn, New York, USA, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Jimmy John, also known as Kiki or Is True, of New Hampshire St. George, died on Monday, 6th December 2021, at the age of 62. The funeral arrangements for the late Jimmy John, also known as Kiki or Is True, of New Hampshire St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Clarice Alexander, also known as Claro, of Monkthorn St. Andrew, a well-known market vendor at Grenville, passed away on Friday, 3rd December 2021, at the age of 81. The funeral arrangements for the late Clarice Alexander, also known as Claro, of Monkthorn St. Andrew, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Maud Jones George, also known as Teacher Maud, of Happy Hill St. George, passed away on Saturday, 27th November 2021, at the age of 66. The funeral arrangements for the late Maud Jones George, also known as Teacher Maud, of Happy Hill St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Molan Martin Lalji, also known as Flex and Mad Max, of Latant St. David, died on Wednesday, December 1st, 2021, at the age of 42. The funeral arrangements for the late Molan Martin Lalji, also known as Flex and Mad Max, of Latant St. David, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Shendel Murrell Charles of River Road St. George died on Thursday, December 2nd, 2021, at the age of 36. The funeral arrangements for the late Shendel Murrell Charles of River Road St. George will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home.
Corporal 837 Kenneth Cummings, also known as Jasper of Happy Hill, who resided at New Hampshire, St. George, died on Saturday, the 20th of November, at the age of 56. The live funeral arrangements for the late Corporal 837 Kenneth Cummings, also known as Jasper of Happy Hill, in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements have been entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home.
Louisa Benoit, also known as Pamela, of Conference St. Andrew, passed away on Saturday, 27th November 2021, at the age of 66. The funeral arrangements for the late Louisa Benoit, also known as Pamela, of Conference St. Andrew, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Deborah Pearline Nyack, also known as Micey and Nayo, of Dunfermline, who resided at Mirabeau St. Andrew, passed away on Tuesday, 23rd November 2021, at the age of 51. The funeral arrangements for the late Deborah Pearline Nyack, also known as Micey and Nio of Dunfermline, who resided at Mirabeau St. Andrew, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home.
Bernadette Rona Superville of New Hampshire St. George resided in Canada, passed away on Monday, 22nd November. The funeral of the late Bernadette Rona Superville of New Hampshire St. George, who resided in Canada, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements have been entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home.
Dave Marquez, also known as Kalawa, of Guelph St. John, an employee of Nawassa, passed away on Thursday, 11th November 2021, at the age of 51. The funeral arrangements for the late Dave Marquez, also known as Kalawa, of Guelph St. John, an employee of Nawassa, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes.
The management and staff of MTV extend deepest condolences to those of you whose loved ones have passed on. Thanks for watching.
The pain and agony of losing someone is never easy. Within your own mind and heart, there is a deep pain, agony that no one can fill. Within, you see yourself painfully accepting the fact that you have lost someone you love. But this is what the Word of God said in the book of Psalms 121. I will lift up my eyes unto the hills from whence cometh my help. My help comes from the Lord, which made the heaven and the earth. To him you need to look to for your help and your leadership and your guidance. Man will not give you that help that you need. Money, fame, even the very material things that you have seek, you realize in losing someone, none of those things would give you help. Right now, there is one person who stands ready to help you. His name is Jesus Christ. He is King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Why not trust him today? Why not allow him to be at peace in your life? I want to pray for you and your family. Pray with me. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I surrender, Lord, every heart that is painfully accepting the reality of their lives who have lost a loved one. I pray, O God, that you comfort those families, give them strength, enable them to see, God, that you are there for them, that you, Lord, would never leave them, nor will you forsake them, for from you will come their help. I ask your blessing and for strength for them today, in Jesus' holy and precious name. Amen and amen. May God bless you and keep you and sustain you. May he overshadow you and look over your family as you reach deep within and overcome this deep sorrow and pain that you face. My prayers and thoughts are with you and your family. God bless you.